Welcome back to my channel. I'm gonna do a special edition of my anti-vlog, my diary today. I'm gonna do a get to know me one. So in every clip, instead of narrating what I'm doing, I'm gonna say something, a fact about who I am.
Let's start at the beginning. My name is Blondie. I'm not gonna tell you my real name because some things are just for me. I'm a vegetarian. I am from Oakland, California. Wow, that took a second. I'm from Oakland, California. Don't forget it. I currently live in New York City. I'm studying performance studies, which I can get into later about what that is, alongside film. I'm a filmmaker, and over the past 4 years of my life, my filmmaking has brought me to Mexico and Argentina.
As a filmmaker, my sole purpose is to act as a forward-moving force towards the decolonization of consciousness.
Screenwriting class. Just got tore a bit of a baby new one. But in like the best, most helpful way. In terms of screenwriting, I've been working on a screenplay for the past like 3 years or something crazy, and it's been an enormous part of my life.
Science is the only explanatory system where you get points for proving you're wrong.
Part of the reason that I'm pumping out YouTube videos at such a rate right now for me is because one day I'm gonna buy a van in Poland, and I hope to live nomadically for as long as I want, and I would love to make change-making videos like this full time. Good morning.
Wind on my face feels so good.
I saw J-Lo the other day.
Bizarro schooling experience for the majority of my life. I went to a lab school on a college campus for elementary school and graduated in a class of 5. For middle school, I went to a hippie all-girls middle school, and I played in the forest, and there was a gong instead of a bell.
Jargon type.
We have to read a couple for the class, but it's like not a class for science people.
action!
Alright. Oh, it doesn't want to come out.
Woo! It didn't fly!
Okay.
Should I
see this?
Or it was like I the last day.
School on this mountain in the middle of the suburbs, in the deep East Bay area. Incredible school, incredible teachers, incredible classes. Student bodies though. Student body definitely had its peaks and valleys.
After I went to high school on that mountain, I took a gap year and went to the National Outdoor Leadership School to learn how to be effectively a survivalist and a mountaineer. So that's the most important thing I've ever done, I would say.
Burrito time. Burrito time to be alive.
Burrito place.
These are the paintings of Eris, that young man you just saw. They're pretty spectacular.
If there's one thing that you wanted to change about the current culture that you occupy, what would you change about today's New York City or today's America?
Mansplaining.
Mansplaining?
Mm-hmm.
You would change that, or you would do it more?
No, I would change it. I would stop it.
What would you change it to?
Not just
woman's blaming?
No, just there, you're doing it right now.
And then after that I moved to New York City for 2 years. Big deal. I went to the Pratt Institute, made some of my closest friends. And after 2 years of that, I dropped out and shot a feature film. When that film is completed, that's when I began this YouTube channel.
I'm currently super obsessed with the idea of intimacy as revolution, and my favorite thing to do is define intimacy with other people in nature.
Thank you. tree next to the windowsill.